It looks like he was working on something to do with these symbols. What do the symbols mean? These whiteboards mean? Thank you.